Emma and Chris, as you embark on your marriage and in the years to come, keep close in your hearts and in your minds the memories of today and the promises that you have made to each other. Chris and Emma, you've heard the words about love and marriage, have exchanged your vows and made your promises, and celebrated your union with the giving and receiving of rings. You've promised to stand by each other, whatever your future together may bring. So, following the declarations made before me, and in the presence of these witnesses, it is now my very pleasant duty to pronounce you, Chris and Emma, to be husband and wife. Chris, you may kiss your...